I'm here with Christian Lee and his beautiful family. My man, what a war. I got to talk about the elephant in the room, but how badly were you hurt in the first round?
I give Abbasov credit, man. He was the champion for a reason. Very tough dude. As you can see, I left it all in the ring, man. I can hardly carry these two belts. But, yeah, man, I didn't know where I was. But, you know, a true champion never quits, and so I found a way to come back. Adrian, can you come over here?
We got to get rid of one of these belts, man. He's having a hard time. You guys going to make him hold that belt? That's like 50 pounds of gold. Christian Lee, what was going through your mind when you were hurt so bad? How did you dig so deep into you to realize the performance you just had?
It's the training, man. There's no way around hard work. And that's the truth. In the cage here, there's no shortcuts. What you put in is what you get out. So I had an amazing team. As always, my coach, my dad, he's in my corner helping me strategize. My little brother, the next champion right there, Shakur Rashid, top wrestler in the nation, working his way over to MMA. I mean, the list goes on. Got so many friends back home, Maki Patolo. My whole training room was full of this camp, and I was able to get in great work. And without that, I wouldn't have been able to push, because I'm telling you, these rounds were brutal.
Yes, they were. I want you to take a look up here at the big screen. I'm going to make you work a little bit, and I want you to talk me through that finish, because he just had such a good chin. He was taking everything you had. How did you change direction and find the finish?
Fuck. It's crazy, man. Abbasov is so tough. He's got an extremely good chin, and he made me dig deep every last ounce of me to get that finish today, so props to him.
Well, now you got two of the biggest belts in the world that you can wear around your shoulders, and you've also got $50,000 for that performance here tonight from Chatri Singh Yotong, the CEO of ONE Championship.
Thank you, Chatri. I'm so happy. That's such an amazing award to achieve, and first one went to my baby girl, second one's going to my next baby on the way.
Well, thank you very much. I'm going to have you go celebrate your victory with your beautiful family. The new two-division world champion, Christian Lee!
Final thought, Rich.
You guys were a great crowd. I'm honored to be back here fighting in front of you guys. Thank you very much for coming. All my friends and family back home watching on Amazon Prime. Everyone at my gym, Victoria Lee holding you down. Everybody, thank you so much for everyone that helped me on this journey. Thank you.